Hello, it's Jim Powers with another Hobie Tandem Island sail. This time it's a punch out through the Corson Inlet off New Jersey out into the Atlantic Ocean. These are shoals that are about a half mile off the coast that you have to navigate through different changing tides and wind conditions to reach the Atlantic Ocean. The sail continues with 30-mile run down to Avalon and then return. It includes sections with a outboard motor to fight the winds and the tides. A little trouble starting the motor, had to use an air start. And so there's a clip around that. There's also a few rogue waves that showed up that took out one of my rollers for taking the TI up on the beach. This is now back to the beginning, the launch at the Corson's Inlet State Park boat ramp, and then the rest of the video will be throughout the whole journey of this 30-mile run. So enjoy the video, and appreciate your comments.